Hi everyone, I'm Arpitha here. In today's video, I will show you DIY no sew one shoulder dress for kids. That's coming up. On this channel, I have fashion tips and trends as well as fashion freelancing and tutorials. If you are new here, consider subscribing. There's a subscribe button below, or I'll leave a link in the description box. My daughter's school started last week. I got a message the other day. Dear parents, kindly note, in connection with the Environment Week celebration, a special assembly will be conducted by students of Standard 1 and Standard 2. Kiara is in Standard 1 now. Please ensure your child comes dressed in green that day. I digged into her clothes and there was no green in sight. I didn't have time and energy to go buy a green dress for her. Me being me, digged into my wardrobe to find this green jungle print dupatta. These are the times when my creative juices are in full flow. Points in my mind were, it should look good, should be convenient for her to wear, it should be easy to remove without spoiling the dupatta. She always wanted one shoulder dress. I remembered having a tulle and crochet flower in the house somewhere. I had to look all around the house to find this one. When I want something, I want it. We were not done until I pin it as a brooch. I told her not to see in the mirror until the dress is complete. It was difficult to keep her waiting. When I finished the dress, Kiki loved it. And I also loved it. It was such a simple dress and it looked so good. The best part is there's no stitching. It took me half an hour to finish the dress, but 1 hour to find this flower. I will just put some footage from that day. Here it goes.
I've folded the dupatta vertically half and then horizontally half. I've taken one corner and tied into a tight knot this side. And I've put all safety pins on this side, so that becomes the side seam. And here I've taken some pleats and put a brooch, red color flower. And then to make her fitted at the waist, I've pulled out some more pleats from here and pinned it from inside. That gave me a nice bouncy cowl detail here. Kiara is very happy with the dress. There you go, one shoulder dress with a cowl kind of detail on the side. Thank you, Kiki.
You're welcome.
When she came back from the school next day, she was talking only about how everyone liked her dress, how her friends came to her and complimented her dress, and how her teachers kissed her and told her how cute she looks. Great beginning to the new year of the school, I must say. Hope you like the DIY. Try it on and let me know how it looks. Question of the day. How do you dress your kid on special assemblies at school? Comment below. Remember, some of the best tips come from you guys. Definitely connect with everyone in the comment section. If you are new here, consider subscribing. Share this video with the people who will benefit from this kind of videos. Watch more of my fashion related videos right there. Check out my new vlog channel right there. Remember, on this channel, I help you with fashion tips, trends, DIY, and some fashion tutorials. Until next time, bye!